Here we see the moblin in its natural habitat, sniffing the air, wondering what will it do with its day? Will it get murdered today? Probably. That's sad. Hello everyone! Welcome back to Breath of the Wild! Last episode we jumped off of a fucking cliff and broke our legs! Didn't happen, we actually got a paraglider so we prevented that. Also, huge revelations, man. Can't believe the shit that we learned yesterday on the episode of, fucking this game. Right off the bat I want to talk about something. Every single episode up to this point has been copyright claimed by Nintendo. Which, if you guys don't know what that means, just know that it's bad news for me, personally. It's not gonna fucking shut down my channel or anything. But it is going to prevent me from making any money on the videos. Now, I know right off the bat, this episode will actually be longer than 30 minutes because I'm going to take the time to explain this. If you guys want to jump ahead to this time, then go for it. Because that's when I'm done having this rant. The videos up to this point have been copyright claimed. I'm going to be honest. I'm just going to lay it all out for you. I don't make much money off these videos anyway, like, nearly nothing, so it doesn't really affect me that much, but I one day hope to make money off of these videos, because I'm building a catalog of videos for people like you guys watching right now to come and watch the channel, so it's bad that I can't make money off these videos, because I'd love to do this for a full-time job one day, so, that's why this is bad. Now that you guys know that, these videos are being copyright claimed, so I can't make any money off these videos. Why it's being copyright claimed are visual and audio matches. Audio matches I've already taken care of. There shouldn't be any more audio matches. I mean, maybe. I guess we're yet to see, right? It's still pretty much the beginning of the series. Also, the visual matches are strictly cutscenes, which I'm not going to be able to do anything about. The other visual matches are, like, the cutscene of Link going into the ruin, which is just the monotonous, like, he puts the Sheikah Slate on the tablet, whatever the fuck, and he goes down under the ground. So, here's how the game is gonna work from now on. We're gonna make some changes. When I go into a ruin, that will just be cut out, like the scene of Link going down the elevator. Hopefully you guys won't miss seeing Link go down a fucking elevator, but I doubt you will. Also, cutscenes that are definitely going to visually match are, I can't really escape that, which is fine by me. I'll take the hit there and I won't be able to ever make money on that video. Honestly, I'd rather not cut out I know there are people out there that cut out the cutscenes entirely and, avoid that, but nah, dog, I want you guys to have fun with me too. And like I said, I'm barely making money on these videos anyway, so as it stands right now, I'm not really gonna notice much of a difference. So now that that's all laid out, I hope you guys understand. And if you guys are actually just coming back from the jump, then I did explain some stuff and the fact that there will be changes to the series. So if you guys didn't listen to it, maybe you should. That being said, we're just gonna continue on the episode as if nothing ever happened. And go fucking fight a moblin. Oh god. Oh, what the fuck, Link? Climb the tree. Yeah, little dinkus. Anyway, so from here on out, this episode will at least be 33 minutes long. Hey, bro. You wanna fight? Can I get a headshot? I got a headshot. Man, that actually nearly did, like, all of his, half of his health, anyway. Does he know where I am? I don't think he knows where I am. Holy shit! Moblins really aren't shit if you just get two headshots on them with an arrow. These are normal arrows, by the way. Wow. This is so weird being in, like, uncharted territory, too, because, like, I don't know. From everything I've seen at, like, the E3 footage and stuff, it's all been, like, footage of the Great Plateau and shit. Moblin Club. A crudely fashioned club favored by moblins. It's carved from a sturdy tree, but is sloppily made, so it breaks easily. Okay. I can't take it, though. I do want to use every weapon at least once. That being said, I'm going to have to get rid of something. Unless it's... Yeah, you know what? Fuck the Korok. Like, I'll probably find it... Wait, can I not throw this? I can't throw the Korok leaf. I'll have to fucking drop it from my inventory. Was it? Yeah, okay, it's here. Drop. Get out of here. I do like the Korok leaf, and I can see it being some use. But it's okay, because we got this Moblin Club now, which is probably better, honestly. You know what? Let's go test it out. Hey, bud. How you doing? Whoa, balls! Okay, I need to start not dodging the way they're going to be swinging. That seems to be part of the reason I keep getting fucking hit all the time. Eat some mushies. Oh, so delicious. Sup, buddy? Sup? Don't you like them apples? Oh, God! Speaking of, do I have any apples? Oh, God. Eat. I can't fucking fight this guy. Do I not have any? I do have these cooked apples. Oh, good. Let me eat them. Delicious. That being said, fucking run! Also, shoot him. Oh, God. Honestly, the bow and arrow for these guys right now seems to be the way to go, man. I can't think of any other more efficient way to kill them. There's another fucking, you know what? I'm gonna kill this guy. So how I'm gonna do it is to start off by going like this. Oh, I love it. I fucking love throwing weapons at people. It's so satisfying when it hits. Oh, is he after me? Actually, no. How the fuck did you not know where I am, buddy? Hey, how you doing? No, I don't want to throw it again. I do, however, want to... Oh, I thought that would hit. If he was looking, it would just... How did that not hit? Oh! Yeah! Oh, you slid into a tree. So sorry. Oh, man. They're huge in this game. Actually, I didn't think that they would be that big. Kind of fucking love it, though. I hope the enemies eventually respawn. What is this? What in the balls is this? What in tarnation is this? I have no idea. Ruins of something. Whoa, what the fuck? Is that people? This is the... What the fuck are you? Hold on, people. I'll be there in a second. Oh, I got him! I wasn't expecting to shoot him. What is it? Raw bird drumstick. The meat is tougher and chewier than a standard steak. Tastes better cooked. I would think so. Also, you can't get salmonella when it's cooked. Unless you don't cook it properly. Hello, gatepost town ruins. I'll help. I'll help. Hold on. No, I'll help with this. Fuck it. Hey, how you doing? Wanna fucking fight, buddy? No! Bad boy! You too! Fuck you! I probably should have kept that, but fuck it, it's okay. How you doing? You alright? Haha! Yeah, indeed. Oh, hey, you're kinda cute. Ha! If you think I was in the slightest danger, you need to have your eyes checked. But I like your style, here you go! What the fuck is a fairy tonic? This powerful recovery elixir harnesses the power of fairies. It has a sweet fragrance. Huh? What? I'll get him next time for sure! I'm sure you will. How about you, buddy? What do you gotta say? Mills. Thank Hylia that Mina is safe. I knew it wasn't smart for to go treasure hunting in these parts. But you guys are treasure hunters, huh? Cool. Speaking of, did you find anything? I mean, probably not, right? Let me get that rusty broadsword equipped. Oh, this is rusty claymore. That's fine. I think we've already seen a rusty broadsword, honestly. It might have been that one sword that we... You guys need to open your eyes a little bit. There's treasure right here, you dumb shits. Emblazoned shield? What the fuck? This shield features a traditional design from Necluda. Its combat abilities aren't much better than the standard wooden shield, but it is found... But it found popularity for its design. God damn it. The inventory's full. Of fucking course it is. Oh, God. I should really... That's something I need to get used to, is using my shields more. I don't use them nearly enough. I have two of these. Drop you, you son of a bitch. Actually, this shield is on par with that shield. Which is a little weird to me. Because the Bokoblins had that shield, for God's sakes. How do I shield again? Yes, I'm serious. Wait, how do I... It's left trigger, right? Okay, it is left trigger. I need to start using that more. Because right now, as it stands, I just dodge everything. Oh my god, a fox! Nope. Nope. No! I love that bow. God damn it. Wow, that's really... I think that's the first bow we had, Snap. Interesting. I don't... Oh, wait, can I go like this? Can I... That's kind of weird. I wish there, if you just, like, tapped it real quick, it would be able to do it. I'll equip this, then. It's the next best thing, baby. Oh, man. We had that bow since, like, nearly the beginning. Shit, man. Where am I in terms of the map, by the way? Okay, so I've already actually crossed into a different area. So this entire part of the map was a town at one point? That's a tree. I thought there was a guardian, honestly. Not dealing with your shit, guardian. Even though you're not actually a guardian. I do like hunting in this. It's fun. What is that? Ducks! I love them! What the duck are you guys up to? Can I harvest them by just grabbing them? No. God damn it. Fuck it. You're free this time, duck! Oh, man. This is pretty as fuck. This is pretty as duck. Shit, man. I guess we're just gonna follow the path. Have I been, like, up there? Fuck it, man. This Let's Play is gonna be so long. If I miss something, almost guaranteed we'll be back. Like, undoubtedly. My god, this world is so expansive, though. I fucking love it. Oh, that is actually so badass. Actually, didn't the king tell me to go follow the trail that cuts through those mountains? I think. Maybe. Is this a... See, these are important for some reason. I mean, I called that before Nintendo even said it. It's just they show them far too often for those flowers not to be important. Okay, I'm gonna try this fight with using my shield. Oh, I can't, because it's a two-handed weapon. Yikes. Yikes on a bikes. I'm gonna start by fucking throwing the spear. Seems like a plan. Sup. Throwing spear broke. Really? So that's like, that was at pristine condition too. God damn it. So if you throw something, it's definitely pretty much going to break. Try me. Try me, bro. Try me. Does it block all damage? Probably not. Actually, yes. What? That's kind of crazy. Okay. Oh, man. All right. You just got to fucking block one attack and then swing for the fences. Do I have enough room? Oh, I do have enough room for that. Sorry, what in the fuck was that? What was that? Hello? What the fuck are you? Is this an Octorok? Come out. Fuck. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. It's the squid of the land, baby. How the... No. No. No, you stay out, you dick. My god, he was weak. Octoballoon. The inflatable Octorok organ has a lot of lift, so attach it to items you want to see float. Hold it in your hands and then place it on another. What the fuck, are you serious? Octorok eyeball. This can only be obtained from an Octorok type enemy. You can sell it to a store or you can use it to make elixirs, but it may have other uses as well. Maybe. Octorok tentacle. This can only be obtained from an Octorok type enemy. It's too acidic for cooking, but it's highly valued as an ingredient for elixirs. That's great. Wait, why did he have a bass? Okay. I'm sorry. What the fuck with this? This balloon? All right. Sorry. I need to try this. Oh, goodbye. Good luck. Why? Why is this a thing? Where's it going? I see you over there. He sees me stringing its guts up of his friend and like, oh no, Jeremy! He's finally dead. Can I pop it? Eh, I can. Why? Why though? I have so many questions. Is it just for dicking around or is there a practical use for it? Don't actually answer it. It's okay. When I say some questions, it's definitely in the vein of I'll probably figure this out eventually. I see a ruin over there, but you know what I don't see? Is the tower for this area. Unless it's that way over there. Nah, that's probably another one, right? Unless this place is absolutely ginormous. I'm assuming there's one tower per area. My god, that's a lot of moblins. I mean two, but still, two is a lot of moblins, in my opinion. Let's go back to the, let's try the Boko Bat, fuck it. I know the Moblin Club. Actually, you know what? Wait, what's this? Hello? Rusty Halberd. Yeah, it's okay. Actually, is there anything? No, because I'm just going to throw the... Yeah, fuck it. Actually, I have one of these, so fuck it. Get out of here. I'll take the Halberd. I'll use that on the next fucking Moblin I see. He's going to have a really bad day soon. Oh, man. Is there anything in here for me? Hello? Oh, there is! Hey, please be something cool! Arrows. You know what's weird that I've not seen yet? Any type of fucking armor besides those pants that we got at the beginning. I really want to fucking change myself cosmetically. East Post Ruins. Oh, shit. Hey, buddy. You can't see me. Mainly because I threw that in your eyeballs. Oh, god damn it. Alright, let's try this. Oh, god. Oh, god. It's actually kind of surprising to me that that doesn't take... Oh, god. I can't land one of those hits before he gets another hit on me. Oh, god. Yeah, it's surprising me that... Fuck it. It's okay. It's okay. There's too much going on for me to talk casually. Oh, God. You know what? The rusty claymore is going to be exactly like the other claymore, so fuck it. Throw it in his face! And if he's not dead, he's dead. I was going to finish him off with the woodcutter's axe. Oh, my God. What did he have? No weapon. Aww. I was hoping I'd be able to, like, replace my one thing. But it's fine. Alas, it is a-okay. I haven't seen a, like, a cooking area in a while. I mean, I guess it's only been, like, 2 episodes since we found the first one, but fuck it. Can I get this out of the tree by shooting it? Yes! Oh, that's awesome. You know what that actually reminds me of is, like, Shadow of the Colossus. And I got my arrow back! How nice! It's great. Oh. I might make a fire. I don't know. I'm considering it. Especially since the sun is going down. Also, I have a lot of apples to cook. And meat, so it's great. I'm gonna be able to have so much food. It's gonna be numalicious for the next, like, 3 nights for sure. Where did the other one go? I could've swore I saw more than one moblin around here. I mean, I wouldn't be too upset if he was just not here anymore. But that seems like it's not a possibility. Man, everything's just fucking wrecked. Oh, there he is. Sup, buddy? Sup? Oh, god damn it, I missed his head. There it is! That's a nice headshot right there. And another one. Or not. How about... now? Yeah, the arrows are, like, the easiest way to take those guys down. I fucking love the bow in this game. So fun. So much fun. So fun, believe it or not. It's actually not grammatically correct. Even though a lot of people say it, including myself. Hence the reason I just said it. Oh, man, it's pretty. Oh, is that, like, an actual song I could read? That'd be badass. Kind of like... Skyrim? Hey, I can! Dueling Peaks Hateno Village and Lake Hylia. Okay. Well, I mean, is this Hateno Village? It's wrecked. This might not be Hateno Village. What the fuck? There's still a fire lit over there, which is just weird to me. Okay. Can I catch anything? Any of these little flying guys? No. Probably not. God damn it. I feel like we're barely making tracks this episode, but that's okay. I mean, we've got a lot of time. Fuck you! Nah, it's so easy to shoot him. Said nobody. It's really fucking hard. God damn it. I really, like, I know I was just saying this, but I want to find armor, man. I want to find armor, bro. I've not found any dang armor yet. Dang armor's, like, my favorite kind of armor. What the fuck? Hey, it's a fox! Come back! I don't care that much. Got the rusty halberd. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna equip it. Because it just reminds me that I have it, and I'll throw it at the next guy. If it's warranted. Like, unless it's like a shit guy. Rusty shield. I still have the one I'm using, so it's okay. If I was... What the fuck is this? What am I looking at? Why is there just a spinny wheel? I can't do anything with it. Okay, see you later. Oh, that's weird to me. Hey! Yeah, see, I remember to throw them when they're, like, equipped. I have a couple of these. Stand up! Bad choice. Whoa! He's exploding into my eyeballs. Take this. And go for it. Sup, buddy? Oh, that's bad. Let's kill that guy. Hey, boys. I did not mean to jump attack. How you doing? Oh god, that was actually kind of bad. Oh, you know what I don't do enough is this. Sup! Hell yeah! Oh god, I feel like it barely did anything. But to be fair, like, those guys, like, they take one hit regardless. Oh, it broke! Because fucking of course it did. Everything breaks is made of glass in this. God damn it. How you doing? No! Don't be a dick. Stop being a dick. Thank you so much, good sir. Also, your friends, I don't like them. They can die too. Fuck them. If I steal their arms, would they be armless by the time that they try to get back up? That's a question that I'd I would assume so, because they would have just spawned another arm. Also, good trade-off, friend. It's a stalemate then. What? What? I'm pretty sure that was not even his head to begin with. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And die. God damn it. The spin attack's a lot of fun. I need to utilize it more. Do I have enough to take an arm? The questions I need answered now. Actually, I'll take this instead. Yeah. Actually, I had enough room for the spear and an arm. Good. Yeah, honestly, I might go down here in this little valley and make a little camp for the night. Because fuck it, right? I still have that wood on me. And I do have a piece of flint now, for fuck's sake. Where would the wood be? Oh, here it is. It was in the materials the entire time. Okay, hold. And then flint. Can I also put flint in my hands right now, too? Where'd that flint go? We got a piece of flint last episode. Opal. Is it not in materials? Oh, here it is. Okay. Found them. And now drop them. And then fucking... How do I do? I could do that. Oh, good. A fire has been made just like I make them at the camps that I sleep at in real life. God damn it. Yeah, let's wait till never mind. Let's go morning. Fuck it. A night out under the stars, baby. Ah, so nice. Also, the fire's burnt down. What the fuck? Sorry I impeached on your land or something. Why are you here? Leave. They all just jumped me. I wonder if that is it like a thing that happens for this specific area? Or if you sleep outside during the night, if you, you're kind of jumped every day. Wow, that's so awesome. Look at that like smoke or something coming off the top of the Twin Peaks. It's awesome. The attention to detail in this game is really nice to me. I really appreciate games that have a lot of attention to detail. Fuck yeah, fucked him up. I can't take any more of those. As the game tells me 50 times over because I spammed the button. Oh my god. What is this? There's so many ruins. It's kind of wacky. At least these trees are still well and good. Sort of. They look a little scorched, but other than that, still well and good. Oh man. Now I'm the treasure hunter. Is there a chest under this? Watch there be a chest under this. There totally is. Huh. Okay. I mean, I was wondering how much it would actually make us use some of these runes that we got. I'm glad that it's kind of like... And included in the overworld. Anything good? Armor? Opal? Okay. God damn it. I remember there were some Zelda games where you get items and it's like, I'm gonna use this once, right, game? And then it proved itself really quickly by not ever fucking letting you use it again. Or at least making it... I mean, there are some items that could kind of follow with that, but like, I don't know. Wait, shit! I wanted to... Oh, god damn it. There was a fire and I totally should have... Is that a bunch of bokoblins? Oh my god, that's a bunch of bokoblins. Alright, well, I'm about to ruin their day really bad once I stop dicking around in my shield inventory for some goddamn reason. Son of a bitch, I did not mean to do that. I also did not mean to equip whatever bow I just equipped. Thank you. They're coming to inspect it. Hold on. Hold the phone. Eat this! Wait, this. And then, fucking, hey, how you doing? How you boys doing? Yep, hope you're well. That killed one of them. Oh, god damn it. Sup, buddy? Man, that fucked him up. How you doing? Oh, god. Oh, god, no. I do not want to explode them at this close range. That would kill us all. Hey, how you doing? God damn it. I need to remember about my shield. How you doing? Oh, god. Oh, god. Why did I put away my sword? I must have fucking hit the... God damn it. I thought last episode nearing the end of it, I said that we were getting better. Guess not. This time, a better plan is in order. What we're gonna do is... Wait, you could... Oh, you could do a little sneak dash. I've never noticed that. Okay. Anyway, these guys are fucking dead. Like, no ifs, ands, or buts. Oh my god, I love it. Oh, every last one of them is dead. Oh shit, there's a guardian in the water. Please don't come to life while I try to go for this chest. That'd be great, thanks. Oh, I want to try something. They do have a... Can I get this chest like this? This would be so badass. I want to see if this works. Because there is actual, like, physics on the paraglider. So if I go like this... It didn't work. Oh, you can't paraglide just out of a jump? That's kind of shitty. Also, their fire went out. That's also kind of shitty. Aw. I wanted to fucking paraglider from the thing. Hey, a cooking station. That's awesome. Okay. First... This, please, for the love of God, be some kind of armor. I just want some piece of armor. It's a soldier's bow, which is actually really nice because I can now equip that instead. Actually, isn't the bow I'm using actually on par with that right now? No, it's not. I'm gonna actually exhaust this bow before I switch over to the soldier's bow. It's just nice to have a fallback to. Now that's not absolute ass. Is there anything here to loot? No. Actually, hold on. A throwing spear. Yeah. It's better than the Boko spear, which I think was the exact trade-off we got last episode, too. The torch. Oh, crap. Their fire's out, though. Why did their fire go out? Was it raining and I didn't notice? I think I would have noticed if it rained. Maybe I just won't be cooking, then. I don't have another piece of flint, unless there's, like, one conveniently lying around. Can I just, like, smash a rock a couple times and have flint fall out? That'd be nice. I guess this isn't actually a survival game, which is not what it's trying to be, so I guess that's acceptable. You can't strike the torch off anything. I don't know. I guess that plan is fucked. What's this little X on this map here? Interesting. What are you? You guys did tell me that the X's on the map, the red X's, are where I last died, but this is a little weird, isn't it? There's something beyond this wall. Hello? Anybody in here? At all? I don't know what this little X is. Weird. I don't get it. Hey, but- Oh no, that's overkill. Also, what the fuck is he wielding? Because we're about to find out in a second, whether we like it or not. Sup! Oh god. How you doing? How you doing? Sup! Yeah, that sucks, doesn't it? Die! Stand up, stand up, stand up, stand up. Bad choice. Oh god. What? I thought he'd be dead. Oh god. Oh god! That thing is huge! What the fuck are they wielding? What the fuck are they- Is that guy wielding a broom? Please tell me that guy's wielding a broom. I hope that's a broom, for fuck's sake. Let's go like this, first off. Oh god. Oh god, that's a really powerful broom! If that is a broom. Shit, I don't know, man. Yeah, I guess we'll eat one of these fucking steak. Delicious, I love steak IRL. It's like going to the keg! Fuck. Is this a broom? Wooden mop! Oh, why does that do more damage than, like, a good portion of the weapons I've seen? Just a mop to the untrained eye. It excels at tidying up the place, but it owes its sturdy construction to a true craftsman, so it actually has some combat merit. Does it? Okay, this is the best weapon in the game. I think we found- Oh my god, it flops! It's so floppy! I fucking love it. This isn't a broom, is it? Farming hoe, a farming tool primarily used for tilling fields. Its fine craftsmanship is sturdy enough to withstand back-breaking field work, but its battle applications are untested. It's really fucking good. Actually, is this the best weapon we've found in the game so far? I think it is. Why is the farming hoe so good? Also, I have a fucking broom sheathed to my back. What is this game even? Oh, I love it. I just want to keep it on for its floppy effect. I fucking love the flop of the broom. The flop of the mop. The flop of the mop. That's what the game should have been fucking called. Legend of Zelda, the flop of the mop. Am I? Jesus, I thought that was just some kind of sky creature coming at me. Nah, it's a flag. I'm an idiot. Do I have enough distance to be able to do this shit? And by this shit, I mean... This shit? Wait. How does this wield? Like a two-handed weapon. Okay. So let me try this. Oh, that's not enough. That's not enough distance. That's not enough distance. Hold on. It'll be enough distance if I climb up here. Probably. Sup? Oh god. Oh, balls! Oh, shit. I fell. I nearly gosh darn fell. Hey, bud. Yeah, I see you too. Don't mind me. Just climbing back up the wall. Link, what the fuck, dude? Get up here. Oh my god. Hey, how you doing? Did you just try to throw a rock at me? Didn't quite work. Please stop trying to do that. Ow! Don't do that! Ya dick. No. Actually, fuck it. That's fine, fire arrow. Oh. Yeah! Fuck you, buddy! God damn it. Actually, if I have fire arrows, isn't that kind of like a portable fire starter? I could probably shoot a fire on fire. Like a fire... Set up fire on fire. I didn't think about that, but that's actually pretty cool. Is that another sign? Or is this the same sign? It's the same sign. So the enemy probably did respawn, like, as I left the area. Shit, okay. Never mind. I'm just backtracking. Wow! It's cool to explore, like, actual ruins. Like, ruins of cities. Kinda sad at the same time. It kinda makes me want a Zelda game where... Actually, you know what? I was thinking about this in between episodes. What if the either the DLC... They've already confirmed DLC for this game, by the way. Wacky, right? Story DLC, even. What if the DLC for this game, or a sequel to this game, takes place during the events of the what we found out last episode? Wouldn't that be badass? It'd be so sweet to be able to fucking retrace the fucking story that it taught... like told us about last episode. Is this like, am I actually heading somewhere? Oh shit, there's another human. Wow, it's crazy. I'm making so many friends. God damn it. I mean, I can't wait for the fucking cutscene where I figure out absolutely everybody is dead and they're all just an apparition. The end is near? Jesus Christ, guy. Oh. Briggo. I may be somewhat used to seeing bad omens by now, but that, well, let's just say it's badder than most. Why did I struggle to read that? You are scary looking. We're doomed! I mean, don't panic. Sorry, who are you? Have we met? Well, it doesn't matter who you are, really. I was getting tired of talking to myself, so you've come to at a good time. By those strange things that popped out of the ground, did you see them? I'm not talking about mushrooms here. I'm talking about those towers. They seem to have popped up all over the place. Wait, was he looking at a tower? That'd be nice, because I don't know where the tower is for this part. And that's not the only strange thing that's happened. Those long deserted shrines suddenly started glowing. You know what this means, don't you? The end is here! With all this craziness happening, I've been keeping an eye on that thing. Just to see if it suddenly starts moving, you know? Oh, the Guardian? Yeah, good idea. Ah. Yeah, that Guardian is worth watching. It's just like the ones from those old stories. Mm. Did you know some of them can move? One of them chased me down and tried to kill me. Jesus Christ. This one here? No, it was a little different one. That one was closer to the castle, but before the forest. When they spot you, they shoot blue beams of light at you. Man, I was so sure that that was the end for me. I was prepared for the worst. But I somehow managed to escape into the nearby woods. Aww. You think it was my lightning fast reflexes that saved me? Ha! I wish. Truth is, I just got lucky. Anyway, I hear guardians like that still wander around the Hyrule Castle. Be careful! Huh. Alright, Briggo. Good luck. I kind of like... Wait a minute. Please think about what you're doing. You won't change the world by jumping carelessly to your doom, don't you know? That would do, only do one thing, and that's... Drive me batty! Seriously, think of the shock I'd suffer seeing something like that. Now, calm down and climb off that rail. And don't climb down that way, climb down this way. Oh, sorry, Briggo. Did you mean this way? Aww. I feel bad about concerning it. I should probably go see him. I wonder if there's dial- Oh, hey, how you doing, little buddy? You found me! Sup, buddy? Bye-bye! See you later! I should go tell Briggo that I haven't fucking died. Also, I could probably climb any of this, can't I? Yeah, probably should have remembered that sooner. Can I stand on this lip? Ah, it doesn't matter, I'm gonna be up here. Hopefully I don't slide down this part. Because that would suck! Hey, Briggo, I didn't die, dude. Whew, yeah, I'd be worried. Don't mess with people like that. I'll stay here and chat with you for a bit if you'd like. Actually, sure, I need directions. Where do you want to go? Kakariko Village, please.
Ah.
I see, Kakariko Village is that way. On the other side of the Dueling Peaks, there's a stable. Stop there and ask someone for further directions. Ah. Ask me whatever you want. I'm happy to chat with you a while. What are you doing? Like, who are you? Just patrolling, this bridge is an important route. I keep, really busy making sure monsters don't nest here by chasing them off the bridge and stuff.
Ah.
Ask me whatever you want. I'm happy to chat with you for a while. That's all. Thanks, buddy. See ya. Let's wish each other good luck, eh? We'll need it. I kind of fucking like Briggo. I kind of hope I see him again. He's a cool dude. He's like really chill. Also, can I do it again? Do you see me standing here? It's crazy, right? Might jump. How would this? Briggo, calm down. Hey, don't be rash. I'm young, but you're even younger. I'm trying my best out here, but I get the feeling you're going to end up trying even harder in this world. That's the feeling I get when I look at your face. But maybe I'm nuts. You're fine. Just don't be so careless. There are too many enjoyable things in the world to gamble with your life. Jesus. Nintendo's really driving that home, huh? I'm not gonna do it, Briggo. Even if I did, it's like literally like a 15 foot drop. I wouldn't even die if I did that in real life. Wow. I love the fucking dialogue in this game. It just feels so real. I don't know. I don't know if you guys get that impression too. Anyway, that is gonna be it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys like this episode, please give a like. If you guys want to subscribe for the remainder of Let's Play, please do so. Briggo, I swear to God, do not mention me up here. See ya! Oh, he's probably freaking out again. Poor guy.